Unit 7, Conversation 1. What's the matter? Gustavo is taking care of Mary Williams, an old woman from Leeds, England. He looks after her in her house, and today she doesn't feel good. So he asks her what the matter is.
Good morning, Mrs. Williams. How are you today?
I'm not so great.
What's the matter?
I started feeling sick yesterday night after dinner, but I thought it was an indigestion and I thought I would be better today, but I'm not.
Can I take you to the doctor?
I'm afraid I feel very weak to walk to the doctor today. Can you go to the chemist store and ask for something?
Of course, I'll go. But first, tell me all the symptoms, please.
I have a stomach ache, and it started just after I had dinner. I had fish and chips for the main course and some yogurt for dessert.
Have you got any other symptoms?
Yes, I have. I have a nausea and I vomited this morning, but I didn't vomit any food, just liquids.
I think we should go see the doctor in case it's an allergy or food intolerance.
But I do not have any allergies and I'm not intolerant to any food, as far as I know.
Maybe the fish was in poor condition or the yogurt was expired. We don't know. The best thing is to go to the health center and have you checked.
But Gustavo, you know I have arthritis. My legs hurt a lot and I hardly can walk. In addition, I fell down yesterday and my ankle hurts.
Why didn't you tell me before? Those falls can be dangerous.
I'm so sorry. I am so weak that I cannot even walk.
Don't worry. We'll go to see the doctor immediately. I'll take you in the wheelchair.
Thanks, Gustavo.